warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. As you can see, we are getting through the pre-match formalities and processes, the players coming onto the field for the usual fanfare and handshakes and so on. Conditions absolutely perfect. Temperatures are kind enough. It is an absolute picture under the floodlights here, and the match that follows ought to follow suit. What a sight, what a sound when Anfield is rocking. The crowd waits with huge excitement. As you can see, we've already started here.
We've seen many free roll players that have graced the game, but Ruud Gullit is amongst the elite.
No one would argue with that, Jim, but what do you identify as special in him?
Well, so physically powerful and intimidating, and I think his athleticism helps him get through a fierce amount of work.
Nothing quite like him in the modern era.
Agreed.
Liverpool do seem to have a particular identity, Jim. How do you assess it?
Absorb and counter is their modus operandi, and when they break, they hit teams with everything they've got.
Aspilicueta. Robertson. Salah. Oh, Red, they've been good at that. Dembele. And it's Gullit. Now it's Messi. Suarez plays it out to the flank. Going through. Now it's Messi. Now it's Dembele. Goal kick. No. No, I stand corrected. It's a corner. He's cut it out. Now it's Neymar. Aimed long and direct. And he's there to cut it out. Neymar tried to play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Isco. Suarez to play it back. Conte. Bale gets into some space. Looking to break out here. Bale. Beautifully done.
Walker
goes looking. He's got away. Salah. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. The shot's on! Bale. Good idea, just poorly executed. Neymar. He's had a goal! He's delivered all right! Neymar versus the keeper, and only one winner.
Oh, that's excellent composure, because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner.
Hamburg took the lead, 1-0.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Forward it goes. Pinged one through here. Can he score? And he's there to make a great save.
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Great leap! Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Back into the middle. Terrible pass. So who's he picking out? it's Neymar. Out to the left it goes. That looks a good ball. It's a brilliant interception. Dembele.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Mohamed Salah. Now it's Neymar. He's through the middle. He's on his way. That's a mistimed tackle, and it is a penalty. Hamburg have themselves a chance from the spot to increase the lead. Come as you like, and they're running away with it. He was just never going to miss.
And it only took a little drop of the shoulder to send the keeper completely the wrong way. Didn't he take it well?
So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
It's the through ball. Just the goalkeeper's big chance! Surely this time! And more, and more, and more! All too easy! They are...
He's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time.
Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes, but one thing that cannot be said is that it's dull. One-sided, yes, but packed with excitement.